fell at the 2008 Kentucky Derby and was euthanized on the track.